This is the extremely mighty Tech 21 RK5. It's a the Richie Kotzen version of the classic FlyRig, which appeared a year or so ago from Tech 21. It weighs 18 ounces. It measures 11 inches long. It features a classic SansAmp circuit in the middle, an amazing overdrive, otherwise known as the OMG, on one side, also with a 21 dB clean boost, which you can use to kick in front of the overdrive or the SansAmp, and a tap tempo delay that will run up to about 1 second with a drift control, so you can have modulation and or chorus kinds of sounds. The SansAmp features a reverb. Now today I'm using a PRS Studio, and I'm running directly into the front end of a George Evans 30 watt amplifier, and it's a very clean sound. It sounds like this. So first of all, there's a number of ways I can use the RK5 with an amplifier. The most obvious is going to be to use the overdrive and the delay, and even the boost if I want to. So switching the delay on. It's a classic delay. It sounds great. If you want the full-on warble, you can turn the drift control up. Just drop the delay time a little bit for a chorusy sound. Override that delay time with the tap tempo knob. Very helpful. I'll drop the drift a little bit, turn the level down just so it's ambient. Moving to the other side of the pedal, I've got this boost here, which is a 21 dB boost. So I can use it purely to kick in the kick the front end of the amp up a little bit and give it some oomph. Which it definitely does, or I can use it to kick in front of the overdrive and or the SansAmp. The SansAmp in a moment. Let's have a look at the overdrive. So I'll back the drive down to about 9 o'clock here. That's a killer overdrive. It's pretty high gain, but that's okay. I'd probably run it here just before noon, keep the tone control down, and you've got a level control to adjust it as well. If you find that there's too much level going into the RK5, the little level control down the end here will light up red to tell you that it's clipping, but I haven't done that yet, so everything is cool so far. So we've got a boost, we've got an overdrive, and we've got a killer delay. Turning the overdrive off. This is a SansAmp, okay? A SansAmp is primarily designed to be run directly into some sort of full range gear like a Soundcard or a front of house desk monitor system. etc. But it does work quite well in front of a standard amp, particularly with the reverb here, which will get a little bit compressed in front of an amp, but not too much, so you just got to watch the level on it. So it's kind of acting as a sort of a Fenderish overdrive. It's a nice sound, I really dig it. And of course you can kick it with the boost. And or the overdrive. But the OMG takes on a distinctly different flavour if it's in front of the SansAmp and your guitar amp as well. So I'd probably turn the SansAmp off. Actually, I ate my own words there because that sounded pretty damn good when I kicked in the SansAmp. So you've got the delay, you've got the SansAmp. And you've got the 21 dB boost. This, my friends, is one hell of a pedal. It's about an inch high, it's 11 inches long, weighs 18 ounces, it will easily fit into most guitar cases, and it is an unstoppable solution if you need extra backline, or even if you don't want to carry any backline. This thing sounds great. It's the Tech 21 RK5, the Richie Kotzen version of the FlyRig. It takes severe talents like Richie Kotzen and Andrew Barter at Tech 21 and his crew to come up with something as cool as this. Check it out. See ya.